Thanks.
Please be advised we're going to be having a 5-minute delay. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Possibly.
Oh.
It was leaking steam pretty bad when we caught it.
Huh?
It was leaking steam pretty bad.
Why, were you down the crossing?
Yeah.
Go! Uh-oh!
Okay, good afternoon, everyone. I'm
on the board of the one time of the lake in the river, on the front of our tracks. Many storms over the years, including Hurricane Diane in 1955, shaped topography to what the sea is today. On the right hand side, you can see various military operations, all the professional building back in the early 1900s. Now, private hands for you, apartments for condos. You also notice on both sides of the track, there's a lot of bamboo, which was brought into the area 30 years ago. Now, the legal bring into the area, which is overpopulated. The track's clear, most of it, but it's starting to grow out. This climb started in 1891 when farmers and businesses in the area needed reliable transportation to the city of Philadelphia. Reading Company put the tracks in, doing continual operations from 1955, that was sold to private concern in 1966. The cars you're riding today are all from 1911 and 1922. They've had a Wilmington Shipbuilding Company in Wilmington, Delaware. Operation. we're approaching Lahasa Station, where we will be stopping here for 5 or 10 minutes. While our diesel locomotive detaches from the front of the train, comes on the left-hand side where the passing tracks are, and reattaches the caboose in the back to take us back to New Hope. We ask for your safety, please stay seated. The train will start and stop without any further information. We hope everyone's having a great time. Thank you.
Thank you. Please take your time and go up to the park and then the rest of you.